Enate's robotic service orchestration platform orchestrates work across a human, bot, or hybrid workforce for simple end-to-end processes. Enate is an open platform that provides instant common governance across your delivery of a service, whatever stage of automation you're at, whether you have a human-only workforce or a ready-to-scale robotic process automation. Enate's software as a service product has four modules: Work Manager, Builder, Dashboarding, and Self-Service. Enate's Work Manager module is for team leaders and team members. As the name suggests, Work Manager helps you manage and structure work items for your service delivery. This is your landing page. Here you can see all the work items which are your responsibility as a team leader. Anything sitting with your team members or in work queues which you're in charge of to deliver service. The traffic light system of red, amber, green acts as a visual overview of the progress of work against due dates. Anything green is on time. Anything amber is due today. Anything red is overdue and needs attention. The line items are the individual pieces of work. Each work item can have an assignee, which could be a human or a bot. Here you can see your human team members. The numbers here tell you how many work items that user has in their own to-do list. Elsewhere, you can also see your bot farms. You can see which bots are busy, what they're working on, which bots are idle, and which bots are currently offline. We can tell when downstream items are due to be picked up, and so can tell how much work is outstanding. A team leader can see everything the bots are doing. You can click on any worker, human or bot, to see all active work items for that individual resource. You've got a view on what everyone's working on and who for, along with the due dates and times. If you're an operations manager, you can view all resources across the delivery of your services. Individual work items are managed through cases, actions, and tickets. Create a case where a process relies on several related actions. In one place, you can keep track of all the activities within a case, delving into each one to get a more detailed view. To design a case, you build a flow of actions in Enate's Builder module. Enate Builder is for business analysts or people within your center of excellence. Here, they can define and tweak the processes that make up a service. Builder shows you where human and bots interchange tasks to deliver end-to-end service. Build your business processes in layers to connect high-level steps to more detailed actions, and define the rules required for them. Actions are organized into work queues and assigned to different workers according to worker competencies. Actions within each step of a case can be chained together into a flow. Cases and actions support local variants within globally standardized processes. Cases contain globally agreed steps and menus, but which actions are carried out and the order they're carried out in is a local choice. Work items called tickets are created for isolated, ad hoc queries. Any web-based service, such as an email, dropping something at an FTP location, or an ERP-type system, can create a ticket. Communication management is core to Enate. With Enate, it's easy to manage all outbound and inbound communications from one location. This enables greater standardization of responses and customer experience. Enate also gives operations managers closer control of their resources. This is where you can view and manage the various work queues you're in charge of, and which resources are working out of them. You could decide to move idle bots into areas where you have increased workload. This allows you to manage resources across teams. You can pull other users into your team or loan bots to help. Enate also lets you know when something's not right with your bots. An exclamation mark indicates that something has gone wrong. Perhaps one of the bots has gone offline. Enate allows you to keep a human in the loop and automatically flip work between bots and humans by default. If a bot doesn't complete something or it isn't confident in the outcome, Enate will flip the work back to a human to handle. We either call these airbags, where there's a single failure to be dealt with, or a firebreak, where there's a more systemic failure and the bot needs sorting before we can resume handing specific kinds of work back out to them again. Your customers can start, track, and update their service requests with the Enate Self-Service module. Self-service is customizable, so you can add your own branding. Enate Dashboarding is powered by Tableau. You get full Tableau as part of the Enate SaaS platform. There are three types of out-of-the-box dashboarding that come with Enate. The first type is operational management information. This helps you answer questions like, how are we doing right now? How are we doing against SLAs, against volumes, and against utilization? The second type of management information you get with Enate is resource management information. This tells you how individual resources are performing, whether they're humans or bots. You can look at utilization, productivity, and exception rates that are being thrown by individual resources. The third type of management information is directional management information. This tells you what to automate next. You can look at your business and the human work in your business by core cognitive skill, see how much you'd save by automating that action, but also how complicated it is and how variable it is. This tells you how easy it would be to automate that activity. Service orchestration is key to the future of work. Enate simplifies your service delivery and transforms decision-making by managing work across your changing workforce. With Enate, you can automate at scale and prepare for future technologies as they mature. And it's live within weeks. Find out more by requesting a demo.